Hi all the economists were eagerly waiting for the declaration of Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel 2020. And this year it is awarded to Paul R. Milgram and Robert B. Wilson for their improvements to auction theory and inventions of new auction formats. Okay, so when it comes to the Nobel Prize in Economics, it is not like the other Nobel Prizes, or it is not established by Alfred Nobel in 1895, but it is awarded along with the other Nobel Prizes. It is administered and referred by the Nobel Foundation along with other Nobel Prizes, and even awarding in the same ceremony. And this award, the Nobel Prizes in Economics, is awarded for the outstanding contribution in economic sciences and economics and social sciences, and it is awarded by Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences, Stockholm. So that is the speciality when it comes to the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel. That is giving the award given to for outstanding contribution in economics and social sciences. And so far, it's awarded 52 times to 86 laureates between 1969 to 2020. So that is the history of Nobel, the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel. And as I have mentioned, this year it was awarded to Paul R. Milgram and Robert B. Wilson for their improvements, for their contribution towards improvements in auction theory and invention of new auction formats. So this auction theory is maybe new to many of you, and this is basically one of the applied, auction theory means one of the applied branch of economics. It deals with new people act in auction market and researches the properties of auction market. So that is basically the general idea of auction theory. And the Nobel laureates, the Paul R. Milgram and the Robert Wilsons, were awarded the Nobel for their contribution towards this auction theory and for their improvement inventions in the auction format. Okay, so what was the contributions made by them in detail? Let us see that. So when it comes to Paul Milgram and Robert Wilson, they have improved the auction theory and invented new auction formats, benefiting the sellers, buyers and taxpayers around the world. So it is basically accommodating all the buyers, sellers and the taxpayers around the globe, and they improved the existing auction theory and invented new auction formats. So basically both of them, the Paul Milgram and Robert Wilson, they are market designers, and as per them, if properly designed, all the auctions will find ideal balance between efficiency and revenue generation. So that is basically their observation. So being market designers, they have improved the existing system of auction format and made a system which is benefiting all the sellers, buyers and the taxpayers around the world. And the Nobel winners designed new commercial auction formats for goods and services difficult to sell in traditional ways, such as radio frequency. So when the auction formats which were difficult to sell in the traditional ways were overcome through the new their contribution, through the award-winning contribution by Milgram and Wilson. Okay, so when it comes to the Milgram, he's a American economist who came up with more general theory of auction by analyzing bidding strategies in different auction forms, and also allow human values but also private values that vary from bidder to bidder. So that is, as per Milgram, the new auction format, it is not only allowing human values but also private values which varies from person to bidder to bidder. Okay, so that is it. That is one of the contribution, the new format or new invention of the auction format by Milgram. And when it comes to the Wilson, he showed why the rational bidders tend to bid under their own estimate of the worth due to worries over the winner's curse or winning the auction by paying too much. So winner's curse is basically a phenomenon which is found in this auction market, where there is overpaying or overestimating the value of the asset and paying too much. So the Wilson has showed why the rational bidders tend to bid under their own estimate of the worth due to the worries over the winner's curse or winning auctions by paying too much. So that is basically the observation of the Wilson, and his contribution towards the auction theory was based on these observation. And he developed the theory for auctions of objects with a common value. Okay, so when we compare the contributions, the Milgram allows human values, but also not only allows human values but also private values, but vary from bidder to bidder. And the Wilson developed theory area of auctions of objects with a common value, and it is a value which is uncertain beforehand, but in the end it is same for everyone. So that is basically the observation by the Wilson. So initially it may be uncertain, but the end it is common for everyone. So that is their new invention of auction format, and this is the simple explanation of the new auction format developed by Wilson and Milgram. So now we will also just discuss the last 5 year Nobel laureates. So when we take from the 2015, it was the Nobel laureate was Angus Deaton for the analysis of consumption, poverty and welfare. And in 2016, it was given to Oliver Hart and Bengt Holmström. The Oliver Hart was a UK economist and the Bengt Holmström from the Finland. And they were awarded for their contribution to contract theory. And 2017, it was awarded to Richard Taylor for the contribution to behavioral economics. And Taylor was also an American economist. In the year 2018, it was awarded to the William Northow from US and Paul Romer from US. So their contribution was for integrating climate change into long-run macroeconomic analysis and for integrating technological innovations into long-run macroeconomic analysis. So basically that was the contributions made by Northow and Romer, and that they have integrated the climate change into macroeconomic analysis as well as the technological innovation, the endogenous growth model, that into the long run macroeconomic analysis. And in the year 2019, it was awarded to Abhijit Banerjee, Esther Duflo and Michael Kremer for their experimental approach to alleviating global poverty. Okay. And in this year, as we have discussed, for the improvements in the auction format and the inventions in the contribution towards auction format, the Paul M. Milgram and the Robert Wilson were awarded with the Nobel Prizes in Economics. That is all about the Sveriges Riksbank Nobel Prizes 2020.